Filipino boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao launches a new volleyball tournament in the country. The Maharlika Pilipinas Volleyball Association, or MPVA, will serve as a new platform for aspiring Filipino volleyball players. For its maiden season, the tournament is set to feature 10 women's teams. The teams will compete in a round-robin format for the eliminations and slug it out in a best-of-three series in the playoffs. Pacquiao says eligible athletes should be Filipino citizens and at least 18 years old.
In this league, we limited the ex-pro for three lang yung mga paglaro. Limit namin sa ex-pro, three lang mga paglaro. Pero we can adjust it na pwedeng 3 ang maglaro pero pwedeng 5 ang ex-pro. Kailangan homegrown kasi yung mga local bibigyan natin ng chance para ma-promote sila.
In sports, former world title challenger Mercito Gesta will be taking on the undefeated Mexican lightweight William Zepeda. Steve Angeles has more.
Lightweight battle on Saturday, our main event.
It's going to be Philippines versus Mexico on Mexican Independence Day. Filipino boxer Mercito No Mercy Gesta is ready to take on undefeated Mexican William Zepeda as the main event for the Golden Boy on the Zone card at the Commerce Casino just outside of downtown Los Angeles.
I'm so excited because I'm facing William Zepeda undefeated with lots of knockout percentage, knockout. And for me as a fighter, of course, that always excites me. I wanted to test my ability, show my skill in there, and it happened, you know, and I'm very blessed.
Well, I'm very glad to be able to showcase such a date like this versus a Filipino. Now that Philippines and Mexico have always given great wars, especially on dates like this, and I don't see that this is any exception. I think that we're both going to go out and give our best.
During their Fight Week press conference, Golden Boy Promotions founder Oscar De La Hoya explained that the September 16th Mexican holiday always brings out some of the best fights involving Mexican fighters.
Gesta has proven over and over and over again why he does belong on the big stage. And he's not done yet. He's coming off a great win against Jojo Diaz. He showed heart, he showed everything you have to show to work your way up to become a world champion. Then you have William Zepeda. William Zepeda, a fighter who not only is he undefeated, but he's fighting the tough fights. He's knocking everybody out. And he's still working hard. And he still has something to prove. So that's what it's all about. September 16th is proving that you belong, proving that you can shine on the big stage.
Zepeda is coming in with 28 wins and no losses. He has scored 24 knockouts during that span, including a four-round knockout over Filipino John Vincent Moralde in 2021. As an amateur, Zepeda has faced off against many Filipinos.
Well, I know just like Mexicans, they're very strong. Filipinos are fast fighters, they're very smart fighters. But I prepared for that. I prepared for a war versus Gesta. I have nothing else in my mind but a war.
The 35-year-old Gesta, who holds a 34-3-3 record, is entering the fight fresh off back-to-back upset wins.
I actually like the feeling. I actually like to hear about that, you know, being an underdog. There's no pressure to me, you know. I don't have to be, you know, to show that. I mean, of course, I need to show my skill, but there's no pressure from being an underdog. I'm always, you know, just want to go in the ring and showcase my style.
With world title aspirations, the 27-year-old Zepeda says he knows that Gesta would be a dangerous opponent, especially for up-and-coming fighters like him, looking to take the next step into world title contention.
I don't ever see anybody as an underdog. I believe that any fighter that's hungry can overcome and conquer, just like I did in two fights that I was an underdog. I know that Gesta has trained extremely hard. I know that he's hungry, and I know that he's coming to beat me. But I prepared extremely hard, me and my team. We have a perfect game plan, and we plan to execute it.
Both fighters are scheduled to weigh in on Friday afternoon for their lightweight showdown. Aside from possible world title shots down the line, the stakes are high. There will be a belt up for grabs, the WBA Continental Americas belt held by Zepeda. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Commerce, California.
American rock band Fall Out Boy set to return to Manila for one night. Concert promoter Live Nations Philippines revealed the band will be performing at the Smart Araneta Coliseum on December 9. Fall Out Boy has already started promoting the show by announcing the start of ticket selling this month on Instagram. The band behind the 2007 hit Thanks for the Memories last performed in Manila in 2013.